Hey everyone, it's Ruben here. I was out at the Stafford Model Railway Exhibition today and thought I'd do a quick video, or quick-ish, about Stafford itself since I'm looking around. So I'm going to cross the road and start by going into the gardens near Stafford Station, where I got off of one of the three buses to the Model Railway show. Hope you all enjoy. Also, the battery's been used up on the phone a lot today, so I'll try and film as much as I can, even with this battery. So the first place I'm going to is Victoria Park, which I've seen before in various YouTube videos. And can't have alcohol. Dogs need to be on leads. No ball games. You can't cycle, you can't skate or scoot on skateboards, roller skates, roller blades, whatever you call these, and scooters and all that, except in designated areas. And no littering. I thought I'd show you, since there are a lot of stupid people that don't follow these rules. I can hear whistles coming all the way from the station, as that's what the trains. And that there is the old bus I got off from the Model Railway Exhibition. So yeah, lovely park. I'll get my camera out and do photos, which might have to cover for the fact that my battery's running out. In the little play area, apologies if you can hear noise of skateboards, I'm near a skate park. And this is a tire swing, which I got concussion on one of these when I was a kid, back in Leicester. I needed the hospital for it, and well, not a nice experience, to be honest. Tire swings that you sit down on are far safer than ones that you stand up on, like the one that gave me concussion. This is the market square. I
can't really show you much around here as there appears to be a wedding going on. Of course, congratulations to those involved, although this is completely random one, so don't know the persons involved. I'm going to be honest with you, that Guildhall shopping centre next to Stafford Market, it really does look quite depressing as the shops are closed and lose their poundland, which fortunately the poor folk that live in Stafford now have to go all the way to flipping Cannock for it. There is a Stafford Castle, but I don't think I'll be able to get over to there today. Could come back and visit it one of these days, I suppose. I'm at some park space that's in the middle of a roundabout. I don't know who came up with that idea, but Really doesn't look that attractive in my opinion. And also I've got to be careful because there's biking gangs made up of youths cycling about this city in large groups and doing it in public places where people just want to be there to do their shopping. And there's British flags here. And I've inserted these because I'm allowed to. Here's the bus station. Or I really don't think it deserves to be class as a bus station, more just a attempt to try and make bus stops cross with a car park. That's a chase ride, a bus on the 808 towards Lichfield, also the 826. I think one of these two is supposed to go through Rugeley, or Bookie as some people know it as. Not really into buses, but thought just so you, to cater for bus enthusiasts that watch my channel. There's a select Dennis Dart bus. I thought I'd show you since I remember riding some of the first low floor Dennis Dart buses with Brighton and Hove anyway. It's always good to have Waterstones. Not as big as some of the other stuff I've been to though. All the other ones. Like in Nottingham, for example. I've now made it to Riverside Shopping Centre. There is a Primark and Brentano. Yeah, they went bust a while ago, didn't they? There's other stuff, New Look, H&M, Marks and Spencer's, nothing much really. And there's also a Greggs. Fans and lifts at the shopping centre car park. No one's in. Go up to 12 and then back down to 1.
13 persons. Managed by Cone. Manufactured by Cone, I should say. Opening the other way. I'm gonna go to one. Warning, lift door opens both sides. It's all right, I guess. I shall go back outside. And I feel like a certain fast food restaurant is calling. Yeah, this is the place I went to. You know what's coming next. I've returned to Victoria Park to do this next clip. So, I got an orange juice, some fries, six chicken nuggets. Supposed to have curry sauce, but there's none. Bacon double cheeseburger and this is ketchup and barbecue. Do you want to know how much that costed? Well, I'll tell you how much that costed as soon as I get this receipt out. It costed £7.58. The dirty, evil, robbing. This was the Mackey's on Greengate Street, by the way. Yeah, there's a rat hiding in those trees. In these flowers, I mean. There's the rat. Every time I try to get my phone out to record it, it wanders off. And I have a feeling that I may have heard someone say there was rats in this park, so if that person happens to be watching this video, do make yourself known in the comments, because probably Pinny will give you a shout out in the next video if you do. Mackie's finished and in the bin. And the rat is wandering around in those little flower beds. And if a certain enthusiast from up in the northwest thought that her knicker monster was the scariest part of Stafford, well, I think it's the rats in Victoria Park that are quite scary, to be honest. I'm heading back into the station now. Yeah, I know I've ignored the crossing lights, but no one was coming on that bit, so I've crossed the middle. These lights take ages as well. They're going red anyway, so I'll go. Anyways, back to the station. 1655 to London Euston is the train I'll be getting back. I really hope it's not a 350-2 because I need a plug socket for my phone. There's a pair of 350s just arrived. 252 and 112. And this is going to crew from London Euston. And those poor passengers in Rugeley and Atherstone. Well, so yeah, I'll go and hang out on platform 4. Here comes my train. Okay, maybe.
It is 353.77 on the front. In the back unit. Oh dear, 350. 370 here, sockets. Royal Shakespeare Company. The back unit is 354.02, so I'll grab that one. I'm now on the train back to Longeaton and I'm on the 350-4. And so I'm using the opportunity to charge the phone. And I shall conclude this short video at Stafford. Nice quiet time, actually. Town centre may not be brilliant in some ways, but it's just a standard town centre, really. Nothing special. Also, the one thing I don't like is Victoria Park is full of rats. Or I just hope that those rats were only kids that have been drastically altered. If anyone here believes in the theories of a certain Roald Dahl. And yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, do be sure to like and all that, and comment down below, because I'll always read your comments and reply to them. And see you in the next video. Apparently we're going slowly because a Pendolino went in front.